looking for somewhere.
And now we have to move off.
I think like under 8:20 is the time that we're kind of looking for. So.
Yeah.
You know what, how much that is a lap?
I will get it real quick.
Maybe I can do it. Yeah.
I mean, it could be exactly.
Okay.
Because it's 500 seconds.
Okay.
Perfect.
That is pretty easy. 50 right there.
Yeah, 54.08. Cool. So,
so you got Paxson sitting in fourth. I think one of the Eastern guys is John Knox the third. They have a really solid cross program. So they are separating. Looks like the top three probably going for sub eight. Menard is
versus
Pacemaker up front, and then Grand Valley and probably John Knox the third going for sub eight. Paxson Menard sitting in fourth. Typical.
Woo! 49.5 for Kyle.
Paxson got
full. I think I'll just go on Kyle for now.
Just whoever's. Top three are going at it though. Oh my. The top three have to be pretty close on pace where it's flat though, right? Seconds off.
Yeah.
8:20 pace.
He's got that good play.
And last time for Shecky, Eastern Michigan.
Thank you.
Hand
in the second, Gusecki is in third.
Angels hang on to that pack right now. Yeah, they're strung out.
And a very fast time, 5:28.
Very solid time. 8.23, 1.4 off.